Things sure have changed. Guess we've been away longer than we thought.
Where am I gonna buy my books?
And the auto parts shop that was next to the bookstore is gone too.
I remember there used to be a toy shop.